Dragon Endeavor continuing its slow descent. There we can see splashdown on